So, nireview ko lahat ng basic. Lahat. Work, force, gravity, yung speed, yung velocity, yung lahat. Para, ano, yun lang.
So today, guys, we have our special guest for our vlog today. The one, the only, our 99 plus friend. Yes, guys, you heard it right. 99 plus NMAT.
So, pakita ka ng result. Chung, John.
Hi guys, I'm Dereck Anthony Agrasada and I'm their classmate from CPU Med.
First question. Alright, sige. Tell us about your NMAT journey.
My NMAT journey was not a good one because I took it 3 times and don't get me wrong guys, my first 2 was okay, but I opted to go for the third NMAT because I wanted to go to a different school which they also wanted to go to. But
my reason.
So grow where you are planted and now here we are.
What was your mga review preparations during your NMAT? Sige, start from the first.
The first was my comprehensive examination. That was my 4th year in MedTech. So I didn't really get to prepare much. So sabi ko, okay lang. Nang kahit mag baba. So okay lang. And when I got I think I got 87.
Wow! But,
so sabi ko mag another one. But 87, I already got an interview. But again, I was not accepted. I was not accepted, so I got another second NMAT.
So second NMAT,
that was after the board exams because it was October, diba ato nga.
Wow.
But our board exams was September, I think, and then the NMAT again was October. So again, I was not prepared, but I got a higher NMAT, and but I did not go for an interview in the ink. I just wanted to go to another because I wanted my NMAT to go higher. That's why I opted for a third and then my second interview. That's why first interview and second interview, second NMAT, no interview, third NMAT, second interview and again.
Yeah. Did you do self-review or my?
I don't know. In my third NMAT, I already had a review in Iloilo.
Different school.
Different review center.
Letter A.
Because my first 2 NMAT I did not review, so
grabe did not review ha.
Nag-review na ako sa third.
Sa 99 plus.
Yes.
Okay. So ano mga do's and don'ts mo there during the NMAT?
NMAT proper?
Proper during the NMAT.
Do's and don't.
Ano
the don't is do not eat something that will make your stomach upset during this. So don't drink milk, eggs, that's something that will make your stomach upset. Or spicy food, don't eat spicy food. Do's, just make your first part, just make it fast.
Bilis.
You need to prepare, you need to to know the techniques on how to get the answer fast. That's why, basta. Just make it fast. What I did was review the basics of physics, of basic, just basic, high school basics. Physics, chemistry. Ang nilagay ko lang sa utak ko, pag hindi ko ito ma-solve in 1 minute, ibig sabihin hindi ito lalabas. So, pag isang problem, hindi ko ma-solve in 1 minute, hindi ito lalabas. So, X. So, that's why.
Okay. Oh, very
idea yun. Okay, guys.
So that's why, huwag kayong mag-dwell sa mga mahihirap na questions. Sa mga basics lang, kasi yun ang lalabas.
True.
Ay, ito lang, tayo man.
Kasi,
mga basic, mga work, mga
force. Alam niya pa rin.
Sa first part is that it's not how much you know, it's how fast you do it. That is why.
As a part one, ang namin mo.
Part one. Because it will test your grace under pressure. Kasi mas, ano siya, maliit siya. Malang time limit. Medyo short. Tapos, ano ka pa, nang marami ka pang gagawin kasi meron kang special equity, meron ka pang solving skills. It's the technique on how to get it fast and not the knowledge. Yung ganun.
So, bakong, the more answers you get right, the more points you get, pati na naman na 7 videos. What subject did you first answer sa part 1?
Yung first talaga, yung reading comprehension.
Ay, grabe, totoo.
Yung talaga, kasi...
Hindi mo sinapol.
Sa third time. Kasi tapos ko lahat. Sa three times, tapos ko lahat. Yung problema kasi pag first taker ka, hindi mo matapos yung first part. Yun yung pinaka-problema. Kasi yung mga kasama kong mga first takers, parang third at apat yung test, di ba? Tapos palang third and a half lang sila. Tapos na yung time. So, hindi nila nasagutan yung half, ang last half. Ako nasagutan ko. Tapos, may-review ko na lang after.
So, kumbaga, kinalo niyo pa rin yung reading comprehension. Hindi ka nag-una sa perceptual. Hindi ganun. So, like, guys, 99 plus, ha?
Ang
panalo lang
ako lahat. Ang ginubra ko lang una sa first take ko. Ginuna ko ang reading. Pagkatapos ko,
yung tip ko guys, sa first reading comprehension, sa first is read the question first. Tapos hanapin mo na lang yung ano, hanapin mo na lang yung sagot after. Tapos,
hindi mo babasa yung selection talaga.
Tapos kung hindi mo talaga masagutan, hindi mo mahanap, next question.
Kung malakas, hindi mo talaga yung sagot, C4?
Christ.
Sige, sa part 2 there. Sa part 2, anong unang binansa?
Yung part 2 talaga is yun, dapat may knowledge ka on how to do the basics. Kasi yung pinakahirapan ko talaga, pinakamahirapan ako talaga is physics. Kasi di ba best value? Okay lang sa atin. Kasi
hello, best value.
Nursing,
best value.
Physics,
hindi ko talaga alam. Okay lang, nasa bio kita there.
Physics talaga, naghiram talaga ako ng mga basic high school physics. Naghiram ako sa mga teachers ko ng high school. So, nireview ko lahat ng basic. Lahat, work, force, gravity, yung speed, yung velocity, yung lahat. Para, yun lang talaga yung pinaka-importante. Pinaka-importante. Kasi pag nalaman mo yung basics, pag na, nagka-practice ka ng mga problems, physics problems na basic, malalaman mo talaga, pag read mo ng question, alam mo, ito na yung question, ito na yung answer. So, yun. Kasi physics talaga yung weakness ko mula nung first take. Yun yung pinaka-mababa kong score. So, nung third take ko, siya nang pinakamataas ko.
So, rank the subject from the easiest to the most difficult. Sa part 1, anong pinakadali?
Difficult. Pinakamadali yung quantitative para sa akin. Quantitative, tapos yung reading comprehension, tapos yung third, ano yung third?
Perceptual. Inductive.
Then last yung ano, perceptual acuity. Yung perceptual acuity talaga yung, kasi alam nila to, I'm anatomically dyslexic. So, pag pinakita mo ako ng picture, hindi ko alam kung saan yung east, saan yung north. Kaya pinakamahirap.
Define.
Basta, hindi ko alam yung north, east, west, east.
Sa part 2 din, anong pinakamadali?
Pinakamadali talaga yung, para sa akin yung biology kasi, I don't know, medyo ano kasi, meron part na, meron blood transfusion, merong ibang, yung pinakamahirap talaga sa bio is yung plants. Yung parts of the plants, yung male flower. Kasi alam mo dapat yung mga ano, yung mga parts of yung sa gumamela ba sa nung elementary tayo, di ba?
Stamen
and mga female part na. Dapat i-review nyo yun. Parts of the plants, tapos yung mga mga parts of the field. Parts of the field. Kinds of field. Taiga, tundra, yung mga...
The ecosystem.
Ecosystem. Ganun, ecosystem. So, yung pinakamahirap. Kung nagre-review kayo, dapat sabihin kayo ng mga teachers nyo, yung mga reviewers ng mga techniques. Kaya yun dapat yung tanda. Okay? Mm-hmm. After ng BS Bio, pinakahirapan is chemistry, then psychosocial, kasi psychosocial medyo review mo talaga. Pinaka-tip ko sa inyo sa psychosocial is defense mechanism. Tatlong take ko, mabas yung defense mechanism. Yung identification, projection, tatlong take ko. Lumabas yung
wala pa na mind.
Yung defense mechanism, kaya tandaan yun. Yes. Tsaka last would be physics. Yung talaga yung physics.
Okay, next question. Now you are already enrolled, qualified, a third year med school. What are your realizations about it?
Dapat sabay-sabay tayo.
Again.
Three, go.
Promise guys, promise. Yun ang pinaka-importante talagang ginagawa ng NMAT is to let you in the school.
Pero yun lang talaga.
Yun lang talaga. Pero pag proper na, medicine proper na, wala.
Wala.
Well, ito mataas ka. Okay lang. So what? Bagsak ka pa rin. 99 plus ka nga. Bagsak ka naman sa med school.
Hindi talaga may iwasan na you're gonna fail at some exam.
Yes. So, kaya wag.
Move on, bilis.
Lohin mo yan!
And math is not a guarantee that you will succeed in med school. So
yeah, that's the third. And math is not a guarantee that you will succeed in med school.
Kaya dapat todo talaga yung
times 10 or 100 na effort.
Ngayong third year na kami, we are a testament na hindi talaga walang yung end math. Yes. Okay?
Equal setting pagpasok sa med school, di ba?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Prepare yourselves.
Sige, there. So, give your last-minute tips to the NMAT takers, right? Mga last-minute tips mo.
Last-minute tips, yung pinaka-ano ko talaga sa mga NMAT takers ngayon is that prepare. Is that preparation. When preparation meets opportunity, then that success will happen. So, dapat prepare kayo. Then, pag NMAT taker is relax. Huwag kayong mag-rattle. Huwag kayong don't focus too much on the question. Focus on how you get the answer, okay? So, be fast and sure sa first part. And then, sa second part is that, pray. Pray that yung napag-aralan nyo, yung lalabas sa test.
Yeah.
Okay? At saka, don't focus too much on how you get high NMAT or low NMAT, just the right NMAT score for you. Tsaka pag mabababa, get again, huwag kayong never give up guys. Kasi pag nag-give up ka, yun yung true defeat. Yun yung true defeat. Kasi it's your dream. So dapat you should work hard for your dream. Okay?
That's
don't give up, guys.
How about your message to other future med students?
Siguro yung mas ano ko sa inyo is nang dapat mag-med school kayo is it's your passion. Dapat you want it. And then, wag kayong ano, kung hindi pa kayo sigurado, take time. Wag kayo, don't rush into medicine. Kasi pag pumasok ka ng medicine with a half a heart, baka first year pa lang mag-give up na kayo. So dapat you want medicine, you love medicine. Or if you don't love it, you want it. Because matutunan mo na lang mahalin yung medicine eh. Yon. Yes, kaya dapat you want it. Gusto mo siya. Gusto mo siya. Gusto mo siya.
Galing yan.
Dapat you have a purpose para maging para maging doktor kasi med school will
totally break you.
Will break you.
Persigido ka din ako.
Dapat nag-ano ka pa rin, pumupunta ka pa rin sa why mo. Sa why, bakit nag-medicine ka. Kaya yun, guys.
Yun, guys, from the tips from the 99 plus taker.
And of course, to our third year.
Yes, third year. So, guys, thank you very much for watching us. Thank you very much, Dereck.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
And I hope we help you, guys, in taking the NMAT exam. Again, be prepared. Again, guys, like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more video updates regarding med school and everything related to med school.
Once again, guys, I'm Xander.
And I'm Dereck.
And I'm Earl,
neuromedical student from Iloilo City. Bye, guys.